Here's the forest before it's been logged on the left side of the road. We'll come around to the right side of the road where it's been selectively logged. Quite a difference. Thinned out, looks healthy, and almost looks like a park. This is an example of the National Forest Service managing public lands with selective logging. Compare this to clear-cut logging.